For 18 years we've watched you grow, as proud as we can be. And crawling, walking, 1, 2, 3, and all your ABCs. Through the awkward years and intense debates, to a young adult became. Now you're faced with a pandemic that none of us have faced. To the class of 2020, our hearts go out to you. We can't begin to even know the heartache you've been through. You run the race, you finish strong, even though it may not seem. So raise your heads and tip your caps, and go and chase your dreams.